Good morning, Mr. and Master Lynch. It's September 14, 2021. It's a Tuesday here in Naples. 69-70th Fahrenheit, around 20-21 Celsius. This means that very, 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 very hot day like this day in this period. And this obviously always for the fact that we are going on autumn. And today I was thinking about the fact that I had an extra for my tribute to Neo's of Matrix 50th birthday. And so in this extra video I recited the most famous dialogue, and so the first dialogue and so of the first meeting between Neo and Morpheus. But I try it, I remember to all the audience that my main activity is the keyboard, and so these are special things for me, and so are extra that sometimes I upload for a joke, but also for a serious thing, matter. But to talk about Neo's 50th birthday, I did not mention the fact that yesterday were also 26 years, as he know much better than me, 26 years from Frank Silva's death, so our great Bob of Twin Peaks. And let's say that he died, among other things, in the year I was born, 1995, and precisely five days after my birth. And around the same time, if I'm not mistaken, on September 26, my maternal grandfather also died. So my mother's father, who was 56 years old then, in that time. And in any case, oddly, even if it's something that happens to me sometimes, a few mornings ago, I woke up with some little scraps or scraps of blood on the left of the chin area, near the mouth. And so I asked myself, isn't it that maybe it was Bob who came to visit me tonight and left such marks on me? The mystery is great. Anyway, as you can see, as you just see from the window, for me, we don't have those beautiful, beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, because there's the sun, but also many clouds. And I don't know if later could rain, but we'll see. So, from the mythical window, with the colored curtains, and its green shooter behind me, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, have a great day, him and everyone too.